Ventricular tachycardia is a serious heart rhythm disturbance originated from the lower chambers of the heart, known as the ventricles. This condition is characterized by a rapid heartbeat that may not allow the heart to fill adequately with blood before it contracts, potentially leading to inefficient blood circulation to the body. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. The rhythm disturbance in ventricular tachycardia can occur due to various reasons. It is often associated with underlying heart diseases like coronary artery disease, cardiomyopathy, heart valve disease, and congenital heart disease. Certain medications, high levels of adrenaline due to severe stress, electrolyte imbalances, or recreational drug use can also trigger ventricular tachycardia. And in rare cases, V-tach may occur in individuals with apparent heart disease. Ventricular tachycardia may be classified as sustained or non-sustained. Sustained V-tach lasts for more than 30 seconds or requires intervention to terminate due to severe symptoms. On the other hand, non-sustained V-tach stops spontaneously within 30 seconds and is typically less symptomatic. The symptoms associated with V-tach can range from palpitations, lightheadedness, and shortness of breath, to severe manifestations such as loss of consciousness or cardiac arrest, especially in the case of sustained V-tach. However, it's essential to note that not all individuals with V-tach exhibit noticeable symptoms. The condition may be detected incidentally during routine health checkups or heart examinations for other reasons. Electrocardiogram, Holter monitor, event monitor, or implantable loop recorder are some diagnostic tools used to detect and analyze the nature of the abnormal heart rhythm. Management of ventricular tachycardia is crucial given its potential life-threatening nature. Treatment options primarily focus on restoring the normal heart rhythm, controlling the rate of rapid heartbeats when an episode occurs, preventing future episodes, and minimizing complications. Antiarrhythmic medications, implantable cardioverter defibrillator placement, cardiac ablation, and in severe cases, surgery may also be employed. But in summary, ventricular tachycardia is a serious cardiac condition that requires timely recognition and appropriate management to prevent major cardiovascular complications and improve survival. Regular follow-ups with a cardiologist are necessary for patients diagnosed with V-tach to ensure optimal heart health. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you'll enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.